quickly we're going to see the difference between chalación and ordeulum. Chalación is inflammation of the gland at the meibomian gland. Could be secondary to the ordeulum, in which case would be granulation nodule, or could be just primary, and then the chalación can have as a consequence the ordeulum. So one can cause the other, and vice versa. So chalación is a inflammation that is not painful. It is due to obstruction of the gland. And if it become infected, so if it become an ordeulum, then this could become painful. Now the ordeulum is infection of the gland of Sais or around the gland, for example in the eyelashes. If it's in the gland, it's internal. If it is around the gland, would be external. And this is painful, redness, tenderness. And if it is larger than, or if it is large or lasts more than 1 to 2 weeks, then we need to do incision and curettage and not only drainage. So ordeulum, if there is a infection of the gland and then a sequel, the sequel could be the granulomatous tender nodule, that would be chalación. On the other hand, we can have chalación, and chalación is the inflammation due to obstruction of the gland. Now, if the because of obstruction of the gland, now the patient develops inflammation, infection, then could be a ordeulum. So one can cause the other, and vice versa.